Hello, kids. So I'm going to use my emoji because she has perfect hair today, unlike Mrs. Reed. So I just want to go over really quickly, paraphrase. That is an academic word. You have been doing this all year, so this should not be new to you. When we do notes from the internet, my own words, that my own words part is a paraphrase. We are not asking you to summarize what you've read. What we're asking you to do is paraphrase. Rewrite it using your own words. There are a couple steps to take. The first step is you want to really read carefully and understand the entire article. And sometimes that takes me a couple of reads to do. So I'll read it once, get the gist of it, and then I'll read it again for more of the details. So step two, after you really understand the article, then you want to write what the article was about. And act as if you're telling another person what it is about. That's what I usually do. And you've seen me do this in class. Sometimes I actually close the article so that I'm not tempted to copy word for word. The last step in the process is to go back to the article and make sure you hit all the main points. And that is all. Remember, it doesn't have to be super long. We're only asking for about 100 words or less. Thank you, everybody, and good luck. Let us know if you have any questions. Bye.